What are qualitative observations? Qualitative observations describe the quality of the thing which has been observed. For example, if we observe the boiling point of water and freezing point of water, we know that water takes much temperature to boil, and we say that water has a higher boiling point and a lower freezing point. This statement is called qualitative observation. This is a qualitative observation that water boils at high but freezes at low temperatures. Such type of observations which don't give a value, which are not described in numbers and which just describe the qualities or characteristic of something, are called qualitative observations. For example, we say that Aslam is taller than Akram. We don't know what is the height of Aslam and what is the height of Akram. So such observations which don't give the quantity but just give the quality, a superficial difference, are called qualitative observations. Qualitative observations are important because they help to describe the morphology and instant understanding of a concept.